I often wondered what I'd be doing when I retired. I guess now I know.